According to LinkedIn, there are 79 employees. So Tesla has bought Maxwell Technologies for new battery tech. They've now purchased Deep Scale, and now they're purchasing Hybar Systems for their battery manufacturing. And this kind of fits in with their battery skunk works that we've heard about at Cato Road in Fremont, California. So this company basically makes pumps that pump small amounts of liquid, like if you want to pump in an electrolyte into a small battery or a small cosmetics. One of the things they offer to battery companies is they'll just make the machines you need to make batteries.
Right, so this is another great company to acquire. These are people who've been in business for a very long time, so, you know, much different than Deep Scale, but you kind of need that when we're talking about battery manufacturing. Like, you don't want, like, a new startup for battery manufacturing. You want a new startup for, like, software. And so it seems like with their expertise and Tesla's, you know, expansive battery needs, this is another great fit. It's just so cool that Tesla is acquiring